Hi guys, it's Chloe. I'm just making a video on getting a new rat cage. I'm not making a homemade rat cage because I decided not to. I'm getting a Crater Nation 161. It can hold up to, I think, 7 rats, and I'm putting 5 rats in it. These 2 little 3 babies, and these 2 big girls, and I don't know, I like it too for the boys too, but I think I'm just going to add on another Tupperware container to this cage. It will be perfect for them. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.